Hey there, guys. How you doing? I want to thank you guys for the last video that you guys gave. Not gave, but that I did. Yeah, that one. Okay. Well, yeah, the Peter Griffin voice tutorial actually turned out really well. I think it got like 200-something views. I don't know. It's the last time I checked. I got some feedback on it, which was awesome. So, as you can see in the title today, we're going to learn how to deal with the guy who lives on the other side of the street. I don't know where he lives, but, you know, he loves Chris. So, let's get to it.
Tonight you're gonna learn how to do my voice right here. A little bit of whistle and everything else. Sweet Jesus.
Yeah, we're gonna learn how to do that one. So, that voice can be extremely annoying to people. But, oh well. I'm over it. And another thing, real quick before we actually get into the tutorial. If you guys want me to, find some recording equipment or something, figure out a way to record Xbox. And I will get on, and I will just, you know, I can screw with people online doing the voices or anything you want me to do, a little bit of trolling or something. You know, just the normal play. But, anyways, back to the voice. So what I do here, I mean, I find it easier. I kind of turn my head over this way. I turn my head while I'm moving my camera, so you guys still get face view. Is,
I turn my head a little bit, and then, you know, the voice just kind of goes.
Obviously, you're not going to just go, oh, hey, I sound like Herbert now. No. That doesn't work that way. What I did in the first place was I just talked like this as a kid when I got bored. I was like, oh, how you doing, guys? Then I actually found out that that voice was used in a show, Aqua Teen Hunger Force. And I was just like, wow, I've been doing that voice for this many years. Awesome. And basically from there, you just work on putting, you know, your little voice up high, and then you work on that, going into some other voices. You basically work on that, and you get the feel for how your voice is going to go higher. Like, you know, if you sing, I guess, you know, like, you'd be like, you can figure, you know, I'm sure you can figure out what part your voice gets higher. I can't sing. Don't make fun of me. It's not cool. But, yeah, basically with Herbert, I'm going to teach you guys how to do the whistle, too. If you want to learn how to do the whistle, basically you just talk and you whistle on your S's. So you're going to sound like this. Like, with my normal voice, that's just how it sounds, as you got a little bit of a whistle in there, so that way every time you whistle with an S, you're gonna whistle. Yeah. Then you add the Herbert in there,
and you got this, sweet Jesus. Well, hey there, how you doing? I can see Chris out the window. Oh, sweet Jesus.
I actually have some of my other voice impressions, too, on my Vine. It's just my name, and you'll find it. I'm sure I'm the only one there. Not really. I have many friends. So, basically, I guess, you figure out how to get your voice up there, up higher, and you just add that whistle, like I said, just work on it, just, what's that old saying, I don't know, I can just, there's a snake slithering through the slimy, I don't know. Debris. Who cares? So just basically say words that start with an S and just work on that. Be like, hey, snake. Sweet. That's all you gotta learn how to do. That's it. So you should be like,
sweet Jesus, what are you doing? It's Herbert.
And that's it. Basically, that's all I can really tell you guys how to do this voice. It's more like it's gonna come to you, and it's gonna hit, or it's gonna take a lot of time and practice. For me, that one just hit. Peter took a little bit of practice, but then again, it just kind of like, oh, hey, how you doing? It's Peter. No, it didn't work that way. But, anyways, so I want to guys thank you, and comment what voice I can do next. Just comment a bunch of them. I'll list some that I can undo. Cleveland Joe. Stewie, kind of. I can kind of do Joe, too, so, I mean, it'll probably be like Kronk or something that I do. If you don't know who Kronk is, from The Emperor's New Groove, great movie, great childhood movie. Let's see here, who else is there? There's Bane from Batman, that one sounds not too bad. There's, like you just heard in this video, there's, Meatwad, there's him. Let's see here, who else is there? I can kind of do Eric Cartman, kinda. I know there's Bruce, the greased up deaf guy, that one's easy. Once you learn some of the other voices, you'll know how to do him, like Herbert. If you know how to do Herbert, you could do greased up deaf guy. And I think that's about it. Yeah, I think that's about it that I can do right now. But I'm always up for learning. Oh, and I can kind of do Solid Snake from the Metal Gear series. So you guys just pick one of those voices that you want to that we can teach next. Comment that below and give me great feedback if you're trying to get a hold of me. Like I said, comment. I can't really check my messages at all because I don't know how. I guess I'll figure it out. But I hope you guys enjoy the video, and I hope you guys learned something here. And if you want to learn how to do the Peter voice, go to my last video. Just click on the channel, since you're already on the video. My channel should be, you know, right under the video. Just click on that, and it should say, you know, hey, Peter Griffin tutorial, voice tutorial, or something. I don't know. Something like that. But I want you guys to enjoy the video, and just like it up. All right. Thank you, guys. Have a great day.